Costello on the rim to put Michigan State back in front.
Wow. I didn't know he had it like that.